That's pretty good audience.
Booze explosion.
277, man. They're like Brandon and Ned. Brandon bass. Ned drums. That's what we're doing here, man. That's the story. I don't know if I'm going to sing in front of these 277 people.
They're not ready.
Well, I mean, we got to get ready somehow. If I'm nervous around them, they've seen me sing. These people. All right. Fine.
What do you want, Blake? Which one do you want to do now?
Well, how's the order go? So that is the first two, eh?
Yeah.
I think it was
Oh, yeah, let's see if I can clean this guitar up and get into that. I'd like to try to do that fucking lead, too.
Oh, yeah.
And I think, like, is this the one we want Jimmy to hang out on?
I don't know. We were just talking about that before you came.
Do you mind? What do you
think?
It would be fun, right?
Yeah, totally. Definitely be fun.
Yeah, okay.
What were you thinking?
Definitely the soul for his brother.
Well, I don't think his brother's going to be around, so he said he could do a guitar lick.
Oh, okay.
That too dirty. Cause I'm in your mind. Got you, I'm in your mind.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. All right. You want to try the rock and roll thing then?
Thank you.
We were different beats?
Yeah, we were different groups.
Definitely different tempos.
Different tempos.
I started to be slower on purpose.
You want me to bring it down? All right, is that enough, you guys? Is that enough?
I feel pretty good about this.
You feel pretty good? Have we done enough for you? I'd let you sit on this practice of three songs. I'm talking to these guys.
Oh, yeah.
These are my 325. Big crowd tonight.
We got 325. That's about what
we're going
to have in person.
Really? Solid. But Largo's no seats more than that, no?
I don't know. I feel like it's something like in there.
Really?
In that range. So if you can just bring all those people to Largo, it should be great.
Okay. I think we're already sold. They want more, though. Well, what are we working on now? Do you want to try that one again? I think we should try it again.
That's fine.
But let's get rid of the audience. You guys, it's been lovely. You understand I have a relationship with these people. Yeah. My co-musicians are looking at me like I'm an idiot, like I know you people. I do. All right, Buddha face, talk to you later.